All right, let's get to it. Today, our class today, and this will be for virtually all of the levels. You can do this. I'll have this recorded. It's little old me doing all of the forms that we have, or kata, as they're said in Japanese. There's 20 of them. I've narrowed it down to 20 Japanese kata, and I like those. We have others. We have bow forms and all kinds of, you know, and different forms from different styles and everything. But these are a good group, and they really form a good core of what our school is about. And I recommend you watch this, and you can see this on YouTube. You can rewatch the form that you're interested in again and again, or you can watch all 20 of them. And I'm going to try and do this without making a mistake. It's been a while since I've done this, but I wanted a challenge today. You know, it's Monday, kind of in a funk. You know, it's really hot outside. So I got to do something to jumpstart, you know, the day. And so this is going to be 20 forms, all the way from the Heian forms, all the way to the Goju Shio, all the way up to the top. And any mistakes are mine, and I take full responsibility for them. Actually, until I can find somebody to blame. That just shows good corporate experience. All right, so here we go. I'm going to be back yonder here. I'm going to try my darndest. Let's get that framed out. Looks like we're okay in the back. So, let's start it here. Let's start right here. Let me see if I go did to did to did to do. I can go to do. This is probably as far as I'm going to go to the right. Hopefully, I won't lose you too much. All right, here we go. I'm nervous. This is a big deal. I can't cut and stop and go back at it again. You know what I mean? So let's get to it. All right, first is Heian Shodan. Bow, ready, stands. Heian Shodan, ready, begin. Step to the left. I'm going to call it out a little bit from time to time. But let's say this is our beginning form. We're stepping left and punching. Stepping right, stay low. Wrist lock, step and punch. Boom. Bring it forward, and we do three high blocks. And two, and aya. Now we do it about a big turn, 270 degrees, and go out for the punch. I'm barely in camera. Okay, we're going here, and step in here. Take it back. We punch. Straight, two, second yell is right there. Aya, again, pivot, chop, chop, and chop. All right, let's come back to center, and then we bow out. Oh, there's my start line. All right, great, so let's go. Check that one off. Yeah, this is Heian Nidan. Nidan means level two. Okay, so bow here, ready, set. Start, hands go to the right hip. To the left hip. And spirit hip. First yell, aya. Turn, one, and two, three, and four. Now this part here is the hard part for many students. We want to step, going directly back, I'm going to clear with my left hand and block out with my right. Right kick, left punch. Do it again on the other side. I'm going to block here with my left, kick, punch, step, augmented block in the middle, back stance, and finish it up. Down block and high block. Down block and high block. And this is where our second yell. I get myself back. Okay, so come to attention. And bow. All right, so let's go right here. Heian Sandan, number three. Now in this case, the blocking, the outside hand is the high hand. Okay, I block to the right. I come up to the high hand, left, right. I go forward, spear hand, hammer strike, and punch.
boom, standing camera. Spin around. I'm going to block with my elbows. Force management, two, down. Three, reach out, and hit. Come across here, one and two, and then come on back. When we look at the application of Sandan, it never made sense to me that we were kicking people with that inside crescent kick. I remember one guy was doing a demonstration with a weapon in his hand, and he'd kick it out, block his hand, and it was just, it didn't work, okay? Think of it more along the lines of either blocking and stomping or coming down on the shin or the knee with this attacking leg here. And this elbow block kind of reminds me of a boxer that's using that front hand to catch. Okay, there's an application. Anyway, form number four. Heian Yoda. Starts out much like Heian Nidan, number two. Go here, but that's where it ends. We go block X, and we step here, augmented block here, left hand into right. Pull yourself up, kick to the left. Side kick, elbow. Pull it up, side kick, elbow. Now step into a good front stance, high block and chop. Boom, right kick, back fist strike. We're going to be here in close, in with that hand in here. There's our yell, Aya. Now we're going to turn to the corner. Back stance, block in the middle. Right kick, right left. Turn to the corner. Left kick, left right. All right, now we're going to forward stance or front stance. Going back the way we came. Left and right side. Left side, grab. Aya, knee strike. Knife hand. Knife hand. Bring it back up. Let's go to Heian Godan. All right. Have you ever noticed we always move to the left with our forms? Think about it this way. It's not that we're walking down the street and somebody grabs us from the side. The form or the kata is teaching us how to react to the attacker. If the attacker's facing me, I want to get my left side in front of me. The idea is how do I keep my power side behind me? So I orient myself to the attacker through the stances and positioning within the form. All right, so if so really though, what I'm doing is from here, as I'm imagining he's here, I was going to be going this way, but it gives me a chance to do a floor pattern here. I go to the left, whammo, hit, and we throw. I go to the right, hit, and we go back. What we do on the left, we do on the right. All right, stepping forward. Double middle block, I'm sorry, I should say augmented block here. Think about catching the front kick, catching the punch, pulling it in, firing it out through. All right, there's our yell, Aya. Same thing, we stomp and strike, as we did in Heian Sangha. Chop, kick, elbow. Up here, double strike, push away, jump, Aya, land, block to the right, augmented block again, Maji Uki, right hand up high, left hand down, bring it up, spin, take it from here, right foot forward, right knee bent, one, shift back, bring it back, and finish. Okay, those are the five Heian forms. Let's go to Tekki Shodan, Tekki Nidan, Tekki Sandan. Tekki Shodan. Okay, bop, bop, boom. Walking through it. Aya. Tekki Nidan. Aya. back to the left. Stay in that horse stance. Now we bring it from here, we go back to the left, knee or front kick, pull it around, and hit and finish it up, back. Aya. Tekki Sandan. Now in knee down, we're going to pick that leg up kind of straight. It can be one of two things. It can be knee striking, or it can be front kicking, whatever. The idea is to develop some power. And you can do that by twisting and torquing those elbow strikes. All right, Tekki Sandan. Here we go. Great move. It's a great move. Two. First yell. Step back. Come down. Strike over. Underneath and do it on the left, what we did on the right. Step over. Wrist block, hammer strike, punch, clear, hit, knee up, placement, low and high, pull back, high block over the top. Aya, right there. Okay, ready stance, come to attention. Let's work on the next series of forms. These are the Psi and I was gonna say Kanku. Kanku Day, Psi Day, Jian, and MP. These ones are really great forms. Our junior black belts really respond well to them. All right, so this is where we go from 20 moves to many more moves in the forms. This is where it becomes much more difficult. Okay, this is where the fun begins. All right, so here we go. This is Psi Day, or die, depends on how you want to pronounce it. Bow. Set. One and two, three, and back. Set. Aya. Again. Set. Night hand. Bring it together. Set. Hit. Around and drop. Come on out. Okay. Hold up. One, two, three, boom. Hey, second yeah. There's a lot of big twists and turns and throws in there. I would say, I kind of call it a judo component, but it's a karate component. But it's judo gives us the idea that we're doing flips and throws. We are. And karate really involves all those. Just sometimes they're weeded out. Okay, so here we go. Now this is the Psi Day. This is our marquee form for our black belts. I want them to know this. So, and let's go. See you. Come today. Back around. Okay, to the left and to the right. Two. Three and spear out. Now when you see is some of the moves in Kanku that are in all the other Heian forms, that's because Heian forms are extracted from in part from Kanku. All right, in other forms as well, but this form a lot. All right, so turn and chop. Sit. Four knife feet. X, kick, step through, come on up, and drop. Come on up, down block and nice. Turn block out. turn and block everything. Double hit, and we'll step up. Now we do that step up, we come out of here, double hit with the knife hand. Some schools don't do that, some styles don't do that. I like it because it allows our younger black belts to get their hands and feet together so they can focus on you delivering a really good side kick. And I want you to keep that and practice that, okay? Let's go ahead and Heian. Okay, going slow. We don't do this form that much, Heian. High block, step and punch, Aya. Okay, turning low and high. Mind you, punch across the body. Low and high, punch across the body. Okay, stepping back. Using the palm here to block. Two, three. Going high again. This is considered a throw. Low and high again. This same thing on the right. Up here, my right hand goes in front. I back fist, punch, right over the top. Tough combo. Okay, tough as in hard to do. Tough as in pretty cool when you get it down fast. Turn and block out. Step and block. Step and block. All right, let's finish it up. Okay. Catch here, punch. Catch here, Aya. And I come back. Now, the 12th form is MP. Very popular with our younger students. There's not as many steps, but there's a lot going on. It's named after a bird that kind of flies, you know, and dive bombs toward the water. And so you're up, you're down, you're up, and stuff. And hopefully we don't get seasick. This is MP, or my version of it. Tension here and bow. Set. Just walking through it. Taking it down, left hand. Now this hand here is gotta be careful with it. A lot of times people will think this is just a high punch. Think of it more, I like to think of it as an uppercut up under the chin. Pow, devastating punch if you know how to throw it right. Well, we're gonna take it, it's gonna be uppercut most of the way there, and at the end I'm gonna turn it over or shut it down that way. Okay, grab, knee, block and strike. Either take down or strike or get rid of you. Okay, let's go again, going back this way. Down block, rise and punch, just like this. Come up underneath the chin. High. Aya. Down low again. To left. Rise up. Let's go slow here. Knife hand. Switch. Knife hand. Punch. Knife hand again. And then turn. Down. Rise up. Grab. Step through here. That sequence is really important to get right. Low and high, push and pull. Creating tension between your hands. Okay, hit low, drop into back stance. Up high, pantomime thinking you're gonna throw somebody like a fireman's carry over your shoulder. We're gonna go up, high up. And then come on back. That's it, okay? Okay, so let's move on. Let's go to the side show, which to me has a lot of really cool kickboxing kind of blocks out of it toward the end of it. things that you can use for leg kicks, how to protect yourself and stuff. Really like that. It also has some work against defense against the bow as well, if you know what you're looking for. All right, so this is Basai. Show. All right. Salute here. So you can see I'm defending against the bow, you know, just like so. Stay through. Bang, just like so, it's my yell. Okay. All right, so now we can back up. Low and high. Two. Three. And come back here. Now, okay, made it. My mistake over here with the ridge hand and side kick. Notwithstanding, that form is a really good form. And, you know, let me go through that one again and let's see how it works. So we're up here and we come in, catch. I set down and I go here. Come back, reach in, lock out. One, two, low and high. Three night moves. And just on the wrist, strike down at the leg, block with both hands this time. Hit one, okay, two. All right, my second yell. All right, now set two, one, two, three. Come back to here. Boom. Kids all think we're doing the dab, so to speak. Okay, now. Kanku show coming into here. For your attention, Bob. Kanku show. It's you. See, we're going in. Go to the left. Step to the right. One, two, and three. Hit it. Roll it over. Hit it. Roll it over and hit the yell. There's our yell. Aya. Slot. Come back. This time we block out of the side. Come on. Good. One, two. Here. Come on back. Now to the left. Low and high. Punch. Low and high. Punch. Come up. Now we do our side kicks. Inner elbow. Side kick. Elbow. Wrist lock. Third time. Target, jump, touch, jump up, woo-wee, down by, lock out, step and punch, lock out, and then I pull, bow, all right. So let's go to Jin, which is the I got Jin. They start out in the same kind of format. Now this time I bring the left arm up. So we go here. Set. Okay, get to the middle. This time the left hand goes up. Going high to the left and right. I step, high block, and a right punch. I step, high block, and a left punch. Down. Now I do knife hands. One, two. You can see the bow staff and its influence here. All right, we can use a bow staff in this position for this one. Block here. Kick. Punch twice. Low and high. Kick. I'm sorry, block here. Kick. Punch twice. Low and high block. Left hand on top. Now I'm going to turn, horse hands, and hammer. turn my back again, hammer, step through, and hammer three times. Again, you can see a bow staff influence there. We go in, set up here, one and two. It's a nice hand block. Get my hands up, my stance is back stance. Two hits, kick, punt. Low and high turn. Now this time I go low and high, down with the right, up with both, and then real quick, one, two, I have. And that is jump. Now with unsu, we're going all over the place here. This form is just, it's just difficult, and it really is fun. So let's get to it. Unsu. Which means this. Unsu means cloud hands, from what I understand. Break out. Okay, my right side comes forward, and I would get in myself in this position. These fingers bend in tight. My index fingers out, elbows are in tight. I'm on my tiptoe here. I think I've got somebody by the head or neck. I'm gonna crank it down this way. Think of it this way, all right? So I'm here in the jaw and around the back of the head. That's how I envision it. So I'm gonna be here, right. I drop my heel, I step around behind the leg again on the left side this time. Now I'm the right for the third and final. And I go to the left, hit. Right, hit, front, hit, back, hit, and then I drop to the mat, I kick inside, and I kick inside with two ground kicks to the from the ground up. Come up to my left knee, right foot, come up, step to my right, and do the same block again. Now, switch my stance, low and high, switch it, low and high. Again, this finger's coming up and block on the wrist, still got that index finger out. This one's going behind me. This is a great way to do a throw off of a bear hug. Show that to you sometime. Rich hand, front kick, punch. Rich hand, front kick, punch. Now we come back up. And now from here we go to the left. Left hand rises. Right hand comes through and hits low. Then left, then right. So come to the front. My weight is on both legs, leaning toward you. I lock that leg out, I come into here. Stomp, or there's a yell on the kick and we get the punch. Okay, we step it. Lock, down, hit, punch. Going through, now I'm gonna bring this knee up and come down to the mat, okay? I'm gonna come up, left hand high, right hand low, push out. Turn the wheel, push out, turn, aya. Bring myself back up, okay? Now we'll go into the next set. We're gonna go into the last four. And this is Gunkaku, Soshin, and then the Shiho forms. Okay, so now, these last four got a lot going on as well. All right, so now we get into here. Form number 17 is called Gunkaku. And so what we wanna practice here is we're gonna take and work on a lot of cat stances. We just put our leg up here and bring it to this position. Okay? So, let's go here. Gotta do equipment failure here. Make sure my stuff stays together. We're going up, we're going like so. Position. Let's see now. Gunkaku starts here. Block into my right. I said that wrong. Right hand. Block into my left. Left hand comes up with it. You start down low, and then come up to here. I'm going to bring it from here across my face, and then pull it over the top. All right? So here it is. I go in. I step back. Start low. Pull it high. Rip it down. Hit twice. Still in my back stance. I spin around. Hit my horse stance. X block, front stance. Now I shift my weight forward and I jump kick. Blocks low, both hands. And then behind me, hands in a fist, hands open, block them with the pinkies out, elbows in, block them with the thumbs out. Bring it up, pull into the side. Okay, I'm gonna go from here. I want to step low and high, low and high. Low and high. And drop back. Boom. Bang. Come back to here again. Bring back to here. Now I bring my elbows up. One, two, lock out. Now we go for the balance. Here. Swing it around. Kick. Aya. Number two. Number three. And reach up. Elbow strike, spin around. Hardest move of the day. Woo. And kick. Step. Aya. All right. Doing Soshin now. We start here and we take this right hand over the top. It's going to go in. Left hand's going to block up by the forehead. Block out. Watch your stance. This is called the Fudodachi, the Soshin Dachi. Both knees bent. Hard to see from this angle. So I'm going to be here. Both knees are bent. Weight forward. Awesome stance. This is like the coolest stance there is, man, I tell you. All right, so we're going to go here. Double hit. Back stance now. Try to stay in camera. Double hit. Coming back. Front, new stance, block out, step punch, block out, step punch, one, two, kick, back, oh, back here, that's right, come on back, all right, last two, Nijushio. Just like the waves coming in from the ocean on the surf. Flow in, we flow out. Very subtle, very hard form to do. Okay, for me anyway. Not probably for you though. So here we go, Nijushio, form number 19. Okay, so we block here, slide in, and then we go. Elbow up high, block out. Side kick, body shot. Block out. Side kick, body shot. Lock the wrist, double hands, throw, come up, strike, strike. Lock behind you, left hand, slip to the right elbow up, left hand down. Right hand down. Open this hand up. Elbow through, going down. Step, left hand out. Right elbow up. Left in, pull back to the right. Come on back, swoop the hands down. We're in that deep, kind of like related to a Kung Fu stance or a Wing Chun stance. We're gonna go here. Aya. And we come back and slowly we breathe. Come on back. Okay. All righty. I'm really a student of that one. I don't, all these last half a dozen forms, I'm a student of them. This one especially. This is Goju Shiho. This one sneaks up on you. It's tough. It's our last form. There's not a lot of physicality that it, any jumps or sweeps or spins or like that, but it's very intricate. It's a great time, though. You really got to be in the moment. That's what I love about forms. All right, so here we go. Pick up. Goju Shiho, number 20. Did I say that? All right. This hand is my, I take this to mean this is my blocking hand. This is my striking or defensive hand. Okay, go to the left, back stance. Go to the right, slow and easy, back stance. Okay, I'm going to go out with the left, forward stance, double hit, kick forward, and hit. Try to stay inside camera here. Go to the right, big stretch. Double hit, kick, punch. I'm gonna push down with this left hand. That's usually pretty subtle. And rip up with the right elbow. Good to It's like I'm pulling in and driving through. I'm gonna grab the outside, sweep across, snap open. Woodpecker. One, two, three. Okay. Sweep back, open up. One, two, three. Okay, think about it, I gotta get by the chin. You knock it away, I knock your hand away, and I get it back there again. So it's one, two, three. Now I'm gonna turn and throw you. Down. Step across, elbow, throw. Step across, pull in tight. By the elbow, hands coming in tight. Pull back, open it up. Step in, one, two, three. Turn. Knife hand chop, under knife, inside knife. Knife hand chop, inside knife. Just right out of MP. Lock here, kick, step through punch, come back. Stay in camera. All right, put it up, snap it open. Step in with your grip. And then turn, much like the other side, except this time I'm gonna punch as I step across, my left hand up, and I hit. Right away, I snap down to the left, to the right side, punch, right. Okay, I'm gonna step here, get that same starting position we had before. Step back here, step in, I'm up, pantomime the bear hop. I'm gonna come behind me and turn. Lock low, and in, inside, Aya. Lock away. Okay. There we go. That's our class today. Those are our 20 Japanese forms that I just love to death. Hope you do too. Maybe one day I'll have them down perfect. That day is not today. But boy, I tell you, it's a workout. If you think about forms and or kata, doing them by yourself, you control the intensity. Concentrate on your breathing and be as relaxed as you can. And if you get hit into a spot that jams you up, stop everything and work that spot. Now, knowing 20 forms is just something I took upon myself. Most people don't do that. You can spend a whole lot of time just on one and just really work it and work it and work it to understand all the pieces of it. It's a piece of art. It's a performance art. It's like doing, I think I relate it to Shakespeare. I relate it to Mozart, okay? And I think it's music you can listen to again and again, speeches you can read again and again, performances you can see again and again, and you'll see who does it the best. So take your form that you like the most or the bunch of them and practice as many as you can. And I hope I was a pretty decent representative of those forms for you today. Okay. So with that, I'll say goodnight.